assistant professor in Biyani Group of Colleges. Welcome you all on the behalf of Gulkeeper. Today I am going to deliver my lecture on fermentation. As we all know, the glycolysis forms the pyruvate by the conversion of glucose to the pyruvate. This pyruvate has the two effects in the presence of oxygen and in the absence of oxygen. When we convert in the absence of oxygen into the other molecule, this process is known as the anaerobic respiration or the fermentation. Whereas in the presence of oxygen, if they convert into the other molecule, this process is known as the aerobic respiration. So the fermentation is an anaerobic process. In this process, the final electron acceptor is organic molecule like the glucose substrate. Is no other electron acceptor is required. When this pyruvate is converted into the two forms, either into the lactate or into the alcohol. If they convert into the lactate, this process is known as the lactic acid fermentation. Whereas when pyruvate is converted into the alcohol, this process is known as the alcoholic fermentation. Now first we will discuss about lactic acid fermentation. In lactic acid fermentation, the pyruvate is converted into the lactate by the enzyme lactate dehydrogenase. And in this process, the NADH is converted into the NAD. And this NADH is provided by the glycolysis process. This lactate dehydrogenase is a tetrameric protein which has the two subunits like M and H. And this lactate dehydrogenase is also known as the isoenzymes. Isoenzymes means they have the same metabolic activity but they have different subunits. Then microorganism uses the different type of fermenter for the lactic acid formation. Microorganism use two types of fermenter. First is homolactic and another one is heterolactic. If the homolactic fermenter is used, only the lactic acid is formed. Whereas in heterolactic fermenter, the lactic acid is formed and also the various types of acids are formed like the butyric acid, propionic acid, etc. For example, humans of cattle. Whereas in alcoholic fermentation, the pyruvate is converted first into the acetaldehyde, then converted into the ethanol. First, when the pyruvate converted into the acetaldehyde, the CO2 molecule is released and this reaction is catalyzed by the enzyme pyruvate decarboxylase. Then acetaldehyde is converted into the ethanol. In this process, NADH is converted to the NADP+, and also the NADH is provided by the glycolysis. And this reaction is catalyzed by the alcohol dehydrogenase. This is all about the fermentation. For more details, you can log on to our website gulukku.com. Thank you.